with the vegan movement, which is that shifts the argument from is it sugar and refined grains to is it meat and animal products. You know, I mean, if they're right, then they're certainly right to do it, but because I don't believe they are, it sort of, it confounds the issue of getting people healthy. I don't want somebody saying, hey, you know, Coca-Cola is vegan. If I don't eat my hamburger, but I drink my Coke and eat my French fries, I'll be healthy.